Hello everyone and welcome back to another Survive the Night video. Today we are back here with myself, Scully, Eddie, and Madman, who is currently behind us. I'm pretty sure some more friends are going to join in later on today. We do have a full lobby, so we'll see what's going to happen. Anyways, what we're going to be using today is exactly the same as yesterday, since it's worked so well for us, with a bit of a trolling aspect to it, you know. We're going to keep using the wire as well as the override, so that is, or I think that's what is whatever the perk is. The perk, we're just gonna let the game play out. You know, I ain't searching for it. But we also are gonna be using a new slasher skin as we do every single day. We are gonna be heading into round number one. We actually are in the final home stretch of like the hundreds, but we're 7 merch tokens away from 100. So we are doing very good in that aspect. Same thing with our money wise, because let's be honest here, we're not gonna be using tents, so we're gonna have to buy the remainder of the, you know, the stuff. Oh, Madman just respawned in. But round one, we are gonna be heading to guest house, and our role for round number one is going to be the survivor. So without further ado, let's just get right into this. Let's not waste any time. Guest house is actually a very good map for what we're about to be doing. So, you know, we're gonna be keeping everything here. Like I said, for like the first round, since not a lot of the friends are in, because majority last time, yesterday, we actually had a lot of friends who are using the same ones, so that's kind of, that's the reason why. But, if more do show up today, then that means we can, really take this, into a full effect here, and it's gonna be just one of those days like yesterday. Which I am still, to be frank, actually surprised of how yesterday turned out. There was a lot of ways, a lot of chances, a lot of times where I could have died really, really badly. Especially the one where I was using, who was it? I think it was Jeff's gravestone, right? I was like a kind of a cover, and that somehow survived and worked as someone just closed the door on us. But just those times, obviously we're probably not going to be able to replicate. Why can I not say that? I don't think we're going to replicate that today, because, you know, each day is always different. But there is a chance that, you know, it could be similar. So. Are they above, or? Eddie, are they over there? I don't know. I do see things, but I am also hearing a lot of slashing and hacking. So
you know this,
I have no idea. I honestly have no clue. Yeah, I don't know what's happening outside, but I'm hearing a lot of noises. Did someone just build a barricade? I think so. Someone must have had the auto barricade thing off, right? Or not. I don't know, but we have been detected. Here. What's all those noises? Like, it sounds like Lego things, like the Lego, but. I can't see. I cannot see what's happening. All I know is that we're still alive. It is very chaotic right now. Very, very chaotic. Also, I do have a tea with me, because I feel like there's something going on in my throat right now. So, you know, tea is always going to help me out here, especially since I'm going to be talking for a while. But as always, if you guys do enjoy this video, please give this video a like. They're really appreciated. Also, while you're at it, hit the subscribe button. It's free. You can always cheer mine later. And also the channel if you do, and I put every single day. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you never miss a single video. With that being said, we are going to put these two right next to each other. We are literally doubling up. We're going to double up. We're even going to triple up, quadruple up. You know, we are going to have 100 of wires down this row. That is the plan. That's my plan. I obviously don't know how many you can actually have next to each other. I think it's like 3 or 4. You see, in that instance, I should have ran. But I didn't. I didn't follow through what was going on. I was delayed. But also, we got Gojo, who is here. What's up, Gojo? How's it going? Why, Gojo, why are you all over there? What's going on? Oh, hello. Who's this? They're also dancing. Oh, and Gojo's also dancing. I have no idea what's going on right now. But while we're here, since we died, we're at 2,000. Nightfall, 45, and we have 91. Never mind, we need 9 more merch tokens. I was completely off. They are communicating in some way or shape and form. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what kind of plan they're creating, but by their emotes, they're planning something. Something's about to go down. I just have no idea what it is. And now he's looked at me. But who's gonna win in here? What's going on? Okay, Eddie is gonna win this. Everyone else is just doing their own thing. And sadly, we died. So, you know what? Again, not a good first round. I mean, yesterday, I don't think we actually won the first game. I could be wrong, but I don't think that was one that we actually won. I know we only won 2 games yesterday. That's the only thing I know. And we were the only one who's died. That is sad. But yeah, yesterday, I think we only won 2 games, and they were back-to-back, weren't they? Or was it the second round and fourth round? I think it was. I'm pretty sure it was the second and fourth round that we won, and the first and third we lost. But if that's the case, then we're basically hopefully gonna have a repeat of yesterday, just not with a bunch of craziness and and all that extra stuff that that happened. Because let's be honest here, yesterday was crazy. It was extremely crazy. But here we go. We are gonna be heading into the second round of the day, which is going to be round at number 2. Let's see what map we are going to be getting here. I don't know what's going on. We still got a full lobby. Gojo is dancing. I have no idea what's happening here. They're on the truck. And Gojo is getting stuck. I don't know what's happening with Gojo right now. But he is getting very stuck right now. But here we go. Eddie's looking down. What's up, Eddie? What's going on? What's going on? You're very close. I don't know what he's doing. I have no idea what he's doing. But here we go, round number 2. What is going to be our map for the second round? We are going to be heading to campsite. And our role for round number 2 is going to be we are going to be the survivor. So, campsite survivor, let us see what we are going to be doing. Eddie is now floating. He is balancing on absolutely nothingness, on air. And Gojo is still breakdancing in the background. Well, here we go. Let's have a good round 2 here. Looks like Gojo and Eddie are not. Eddie's using the bow and arrow.
You know this is really getting old.
I don't know what Gojo
you
has.
Know this is really getting old.
Where are you gonna go? Oh, I think Gojo has a zapper, whatever that zap thing is called. It's one of the Nightfall weapons, I'm pretty sure. Or the Nightfall gears. Alright, we're gonna put this in the house. So many doors. We're just gonna collect those, just because we need them for our money wise. It's 2 a.m. already. Things are looking good. Now, where am I gonna? I'm gonna put this next one, I'm gonna put on the door back here. So, we're gonna kind of just trap the house. And then what the plan is, we're gonna put as many as the many wires, like we're gonna put as many wires as possible in this house, to at the point where like, you know, it's gonna be covered like crazy. Also, someone's building a door right now, so, which is the person behind us. We have been detected. I'm gonna wait for my wires to kick in. There we go. We gotta go. Okay. I got stuck in the fireplace. That was unfortunate. I went that way and I literally got stuck in the fireplace. That is not what I wanted to have happen. And they are still repeating the exact same thing over and over again. And now everyone's calling Eddie. This person's putting random doors down. Oh. My man gets slapped by a door.
You know this is really...
One down. Oh, Gojo Siley. He is... Gojo almost made it inside. Gojo, that was not good. No. That was not good at all. You were so close to making it through the door. But sadly, the slasher got you. Hey, but at least you didn't die on the first one. So, yeah. Let's go. What's up? Oh. I don't like this one. Not a fan. We need another one. Something different. Nope. Not that one. Not that one either. Since this round's about to be over. You know what? We'll do this one. Sure. We'll have that one on. Oh, there's Noon. So Noon has joined in now. Noon has now made it in. We still have yet to get our daily win, by the way. So, no daily win for us yet. But, it's okay. We still got two more games left. In fact, Eddie and that person who sadly was barricading themselves in won, but everyone else didn't. But it's okay. Like I said, two rounds left. We still got to get one win, basically, for a daily win. Our streak, we don't care as much, but... We need our daily win. If we don't get our daily win, that's embarrassment. That is an embarrassment. It really is. But hey, dude. How's it going? Eddie and Gojo are doing their own thing over there. They're just waving back and forth. But here we go. We are going to be now heading into round number three. Before actually I do anything again, let's just see if we have enough we actually do. So we can now go boom. rank 889. Only 11 more ranks, and then we hit rank 900. So we are actually on a big roll right now when it comes to our rank wise. Not so much for our game stuff, but you know, we can always change that. We can always change that, and it'll come into our favor. But here we go, heading into the round number 3. What is going to be our map for this wonderful and possibly a very bad third round? Village. Survivor on Village? I just gotta hope that at that point that none of my friends are the slasher. Because you know me, right? I'm possibly going to be going back to my spot, my hiding spot. And my friends know where that is. So, who is the slasher here? It's not Gojo. It's not Eddie. It's Noon. Noon knows where that spot is. So, I'm not going to go there. I am not going to go there because the reason why is Eddie knows where it is, and it's yeah, it's not a good thing since Noon knows where. We're gonna kind of just chill with my friends here, you know, chill with them. Noon is probably gonna go check the spot, so it's a good thing we're not there. Someone's building barricades. Someone is indeed building said barricades. It's 2 a.m. We're gonna wait for my thing to come into play, my wire.
You know, this is really getting old.
Come on, wire, hurry up. Hello, Gojo. How's it going?
You know, this is really getting old.
Hello there, sir. He's in the other room next to us. This is a very intense back and forth. Uh-oh, we gotta go. Not good. Your boy surviving on one heart. I'm leaving that area. I am literally one hit away from death, and that would have not been well. What's up, man? How's it going? It's very intense out here. We got just under 40 seconds remaining. Left. I'm still alive with like 1 HP basically. On the mark, on the dot. I'm surprised I didn't get one shot there. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. All right. Third round. We got our victory. We got our daily win. Surprisingly, I didn't really have hopes for Village because of how Village actually is, the layout of the maps and all that stuff. But it actually worked out pretty well. So, you know what? I'll take it. We got the daily win because of it. So, I would definitely, that is a great achievement. Who, it looks like here, Eddie survived. Myself, Gojo survived. And sadly, two people did not. And Noon was the slasher, I'm predicting, because he wasn't there. Also, Perk has now joined in. So we have Perk here as well. So yeah, a lot of my friends are now joining in. We are going to be heading to this last round, which, if everything goes certain, we are going to be the slasher for this final round of the day. So, yeah. What's up? Gojo, why are you all over there? I don't know what Gojo's doing over there, but he's doing his own thing. What you doing up there, Gojo? What's going on out there? Also, Eddie wanted me to check his leaderboards. So, this was a while ago, he wanted me to check what he got for the leaderboards here. So, yeah, so of course, for kills-wise, this is his second account. He does have his main account, which is a lot higher. I actually forget what level he is on his main account. But for this one, he has 6,500 hours, 1,300 kills, close to 1,400, and we are close to 4,000 and hours 7,500. So we're actually doing, we're both doing not bad. I am close to Perk, slowly, but we aren't doing that bad. Round four though, we are the slasher, like I said, we will be. The map is either sewers or sewers two, which I'm gonna be honest with you, I'd rather have normal sewers, why can't I speak? I'd rather have normal sewers than sewers 2, but we are here in sewers. Oh, and it's also Blood Moon. Alright, so we got a Blood Moon. So someone, who is the doctor here? Who is this tagger? Who is the slasher? I'm getting games mixed up like I normally do every single time. Whoever my partner is, they're the doctor. I have no idea who they are, but we're hopefully going to do well here. Now, we are going to obviously split ways. We're not going to go the same way we are right now, but once we hit that section where we split ways, he's going to go one way, I'm going to go the other way. So let's see, he's going to go that way, I'm going to go this way. We're going to try and cut them off guard, is what the plan is here. That's the plan. The plan is to try and like trap them to where, you know, they can't really go anywhere. And that can work. Okay, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go back this way and hopefully trap them. I also feel a sneeze coming on, and it's not really good. We got Eddie and Gojo. We're gonna go back the way we came. I'm going based out of the slasher right now. You get him. There's still another one. I have no idea where they are. I'm gonna break this down just in case. Is he still chasing after? He's over there. One person left. Where are they? All the way down there. Fantastic. We are so far away. We got a long way to go. All right, he went this way. We're gonna go this way. Wait, is he standing still? He got him. Who is my partner? I actually will be, I'll be able to see, you know, when the time comes. But who is my slasher partner then? So we got two wins back to back. But yeah, I'm very curious. Who was my partner there? That was... Wasn't Gojo, wasn't Perk, wasn't Eddie or Noon. So who was it? West Coast? I think it was West Coast. Yeah, it was West Coast. So he was the he was my slasher partner. But anyways, guys, it is me for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, thank you so much for staying for, and I hope you have a rest of your day, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.